waiting for it to do its job. I'm going to agitate with the TRB, but it is going pretty quick. I love that. Oh yeah, baby. Alright, I just added some of my G-Force soy-based boosting into it and did a little more pre-fraying, and it's definitely helping. There's a little more slipperiness, gets that oils off that olefin carpet I'm fighting. So, in this case, it helped throw a little boost because I got all kinds of oils in here from truck drivers and construction workers. Some pretty serious stuff. So, definitely helping. God, time to get the big dog out. That's enough. Super spinner. Floor is pretty uneven. I'm hoping I can make it work. And I didn't get all my free spray up there, but I might just make it work. That's what I'm talking about. Get some work done. Okay, see what we got here, boys and girls. A little flabby or something there, because I'm still gonna have to rest. One-handed and videoing it. There's another one in the pump. It all fell over. One day, 1 week. It's only Thursday. Still got more to go. Can you get that out of there for me? Yes! That's called power. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And I keep forgetting, I got the super spinner. Don't let off the trigger. Stay on the trigger. Whole time. Look at this. I think I'm in love.
Tonight.
good. Look at this little thing. What do we got in here? Slick. That's all for today. Bye-bye.